Just want another person to give us a wave, our current state treasurer, Mike McGrath. Mike, come place out there. The next presenter is, this is going to be a little bit of a habit. A couple of weeks ago, I was chairing in the morning District 63, and I had the opportunity of introducing this person. I think he was a little bit shocked that afternoon because I ended up chairing the afternoon session of District 64, and there he comes over again, and there I am introducing him again. He's getting around. And he says he's going to keep this to 2 minutes. I'd like to... if that's possible. Guy's name is Wellstone. Paul Wellstone.
think I'm hearing some despair, I'm hearing some anger about those $500 billion that we're going to have to come up with to pay off those savings and loans, failing savings and loans. And it's hard to comprehend $500 billion. If you think of $1 billion, we could build probably 8 Gaultier plazas with it. I don't know if we want 8 Gaultier plazas, but maybe we could come up with something else to do with one of those $500 billion. What else am I hearing from my graduates? Well, I think in this morning's paper it was a good example. I saw the Brooklyn Bridge blocked off with some Bush inherent discrimination against people of Haiti, people from East Africa, who are being disallowed to donate their blood because of a face blanket policy that is very discriminatory. But it raises hope in the grassroots because they expected 5 to 10,000, but they got 50,000, and they blocked off that Brooklyn Bridge for a couple of hours. And I hope we can block the Wabashaw